Hello students, welcome again to Paramount Public School. Today we are going to discuss chapter 2 for class 6 for your computer science book Alpha. The topic name is Organization of Data. In this we can read that how operating system can organize our data in a proper manner. The topics we are going to discuss in this presentation are sorting of files, searching of files by using question mark or asterisk, various file formats in Windows 10. Now the first topic is sorting of files. What do you mean by sorting? In layman language we can say that sorting is something to arrange the items in a proper manner. Same in the case of computer. In computer, sorting means to arrange the files with respect to their name, type, date modified or size. It depends upon the user by which value, by which type he or she want to sort his or her files. Now there are some steps for sorting. There are very easy steps to sort a file. First of all, you have to select the files which you want to sort and just right click with the help of mouse there, and you find the option of sort by. Now it's depend upon you how you want to sort the file. There are some options there. Whenever you click on sort by, either you want to sort your files with name, date modified, type, size, ascending or descending order. Name means that your what the name consists by your file or a folder. Date modified means whenever they are created or when they are edited. Type means what type of file it is. Either it is a Word file, doc file, Excel file, either it is a video file, audio file, it depends upon you. Size means that how much MB size or GB size that files contain. So you can sort with according to their size also. Ascending and descending means you want to sort the files that there's a lesser size files come first and bigger size files come after that, or vice versa. See the sort by option. See the image. Whenever you click on sort by, the drop down menu comes and the options are shown on your screen by the name, date modified, type, size, ascending and descending order. It depends upon you what option you want to select here. These all are the sorting items. Now, searching of files in Windows 10. How to sort the files. Now, here comes the how to search the file in Windows 10. Simply, whenever you saw the desktop of Windows 10, on the bottom left corner, there is a search option. You can write the file name there. The file will automatically display, the file name will automatically displayed on the screen, or you can ask to Cortana to search for the file. Cortana, you know, it is artificial intelligence, and you can search by Cortana by asking him, just like when you ask to the Google Play in your mobiles. Now there are some different methods for searching in computer. Mainly in Windows 10 we perform two main different methods for searching. These are called wildcard characters, by using question mark or by using asterisk sign. These both methods are used for searching in your computer operating system. First one is search by question mark. See, this wildcard character is used when you don't know the exact name of the file or folder. You just only need only know the two or three characters of the file, but you don't know the whole name of the file or or the folder. So what you have to do, you just write the characters you remember and type question mark after it. So for example, if you want to search a file which starts from student and you do not know the next characters or next name of the file, just see the example, just type student question mark and dot xls. type the extension of the file, what type of file it is. Either it is a Word file, then you have to type a doc file. It is Excel file, then you have to type a .xls file. So whenever you click on enter, it will show, it will display all the files which start from student, and you are easily find the your raw file, which file you want to find. So it's a very good method for searching. The next, see, you have to write here just like this, CA question mark. For example, you don't know that the file, you want to search a file which start from CA, but you don't know the next characters of the file. Just write CA question mark, and all the file which start, which has a character CA, displayed on the screen. Next method of searching is asterisk. Asterisk is used when you want to find a particular or a specific file from a large amount of data. For example, if you want to search a file which contains images, if you want to search all the images in your computer, that how many images I have of JPG extension, then you just type asterisk, this is a sign of asterisk, star sign, dot, the extension of the image file JPG, and click on enter. It will display all the image files who has a JPG extension on your screen, and you can easily navigate or you can easily find the image file you want to search. See the option, in search option they only type .jpg of asterisk.jpg. Now all the images files who have the extension of .jpg will display on the screen. There are some file formats using in Windows 10, and there are lots of file formats, but the common file formats we used are here. The first one is word processor file. If you are you want to search a file of MS Word word processor file, then the extension for this is .docx or .doc. It's document files. Spreadsheet files means Excel file, so the extension for Excel file is .xls. If you want to search an audio file, if you want to search any audio song or any audio file, then the extension is .mp3. And if you want to search a video file, for example you want to search a movie, then you have to search for .mpeg or .avi file. System configuration file is a file which is used by the operating system to perform its operations. So if you want to search any system configuration file, you have to type the extension of .cfg. Executable files are the files which contains by the software. If you want to search for any software or application file, then you have to type .exe, executable file. If you want to search any image file, then you have to type .jpeg or .jpg. If you have to search for XML file, extensible markup language, this is a file which we are using to create websites and all, then you have to type .xml extension. Zip file means whenever we are compressed the files. So zip file have an extension of .zip, zip. So these are some extensions which we have used, not in Windows 10, in every Windows, to search for them. So in this whole chapter, we also have some keyboard shortcuts which I think you have to remember and keep in your mind. If you want to cut some items in MS Word or in any application, you have to type a keyboard shortcut of Control X. For copy, it's Control C, and if you want to paste something, just press from keyboard Control plus V. V for victory. Now to open a file explorer, the shortcut key for the keyboard is Control E, and to close that file explorer you have to press Control W. So remember these shortcuts, okay, and keep it in your mind. So students, we have completed the second chapter also. If you have any doubt, you can reply yes via the WhatsApp number, and we will make sure that we will revert back to you soon. So thank you so much, students.